An official investigation has found that legendary Apprentice star Stuart Baggs died as a result of his asthma. The 27-year-old businessman, who appeared on the BBC show back in 2010, was found dead at an address on the Isle of Man last week. An initial police investigation found there were no suspicious circumstances surrounding his untimely death, but officials have now uncovered his asthmatic condition and concluded that it caused his passing. Stuart's one-time mentor, Lord Alan Sugar, paid tribute to the youngest ever apprentice candidate after news broke last week. He tweeted, "Terrible news, Stuart Baggs has died. My sincere condolences to his family and friends. RIP to one of the standout characters of The Apprentice."